I wish I kept in shape. Oof. Pace yourself, Arthur. Maybe I should sit down for a bit. I think he's about to go. That's where I'm going. Oh dear. I don't think I had a terribly keen grasp on how many unpleasant things I've forgotten. Bloody hell. Oh, bloody hell. I think I used to run 100 meters. Oh,
the murderer loose! Help!
No, please, I give up!
Am I my brother's keeper? Am I? Where are the Americans? Where are the Russians?
No! Please stop!
Did you get everything? Brilliant. You got a knack for these things. So rare these days. Everyone expects everything to just work by magic. That's perfect. I just need to make the final adjustments. Tell you what, come back tomorrow and I'll pop out of here through my wormhole and fix your precious bridge. About like that.
What the hell was that? I hope she's all right. Maybe I should go check.
For heaven's sake, she's gone!
I can't believe she left without helping me.
Well, I can. I just feel like a complete idiot trusting her. For Christ, they want to electrify the masks. Are we all supposed to carry power cells in our head? They're completely insane. Nine times out of ten, if I turn it off and turn it back on again, that does the trick. Oh, for heaven's sake. All this for that. Oh, for fuck's sake. For fucking fuck's sake. Now I can cross the bloody bridge to St. George and find Sally's house and go grovel.
Should clear up soon, I imagine. Bon voyage. Ah, fond memories cowering from the bombs with Mum, Dad and Percy. When life annoys, pop a joy. Oh.
I could take these all the time and I wouldn't have any worries.